Yesterday, I hit 1,800 subscribers, so here's another booster reveal. This time, I'm adding almost 100 booster packs to my big opening, and the reason why I'm adding so many is because I still have a few things to reveal, and we're getting closer to the big day. So I'm pretty confident, unless something just goes really wrong, that the Master Set video will be done within the next few weeks, which means that when I get my Dark Explorers booster box and that those pre-releases start up in a few weeks, that I'll be able to kick off my big booster opening with the starting off with the opening of the Dark Explorers booster box. So, like I said, since we're coming to kind of an end of the booster reveals, I figured why not just go ahead and reveal two more sets and, like I said, almost 100 booster packs. So the total is now up to 1,773 packs. Like I said, I've got two sets to show off today. And the first one is a sealed box of Diamond and Pearl Legends Awakened. I'm pretty excited about this set because this was a huge set when it came to the last year's format as far as the Pokemon trading card game goes. This set had a lot of pretty much essential cards. Uxie was the big one. Uxie level X was also great to have, but mainly Uxie for setup. Azelf was great for looking at your prizes. Mesprit was a great power lock. And then, of course, you had all those, the level X's of those forms, Azelf, Uxie, and Mesprit. And then the other really big card that I remember from that set is Mewtwo level X. So that was played in a few tournaments as well. And of course, everyone loves Mewtwo anyways, so that was just another reason for just this set to be really, really awesome. So hoping for a few level X in this set and hoping to pull some really good ones. There's also other great cards in this set like Rhyperior level X and just lots of great stuff. So either way, sealed box I think is going to be pretty cool to open up. So on to the second box that I'm going to be showing, and this one I'm even more excited about. English sealed boxes are pretty cool, but as you can tell with this opening, I'm throwing in a little bit of Japanese stuff. So my Japanese reveal is a sealed fossil box. So I'm going to go ahead and move this Legends Awakened box out of the way so we can kind of back this fossil box up a bit to give you guys a good look at it. So Japanese fossil, obviously I'm not a Japanese collector until now. Obviously as I open up these Japanese sets, I will start collecting them. But, so, pretty much, you know, with the English boosters, you know, they're gonna be fun to open up, but because I already have the cards, you know, pretty much, you know, everything's going to be up for trade or sale. However, with the Japanese sets, there's going to be a lot of cards in these that I don't have yet, so that just makes them even more exciting to open up and sort through. The older Pokemon Japanese sets also had 60 booster packs per box, which means that this is going to be just a massive opening. It's probably going to take two separate videos to go through them all. And I'm just looking forward to having a lot of fun with them. The artwork on the box itself, I think, is much better than the artwork on the English boxes. The cards are pretty much the same as the English cards, although if I remember right, there is a holo Mew in this set that we did not get in the fossil set. That Mew was then later released as a English promo. But like either way, there are a few differences in the fossil English and Japanese sets, so I'll be pretty excited to actually see them in person as I open up this box. The set's not that big, so I'm kind of interested to see if I can complete the set with just one box opening. So like I said, this is going to be really exciting to open up and really looking forward to it. So that's pretty much all I have to say. Like I said, if everything goes as planned, I should have the Master Set vid up within a few weeks, and then I'll be doing starting the big booster opening. I still don't have a schedule yet as far as when I'll be opening what, but I still have a few weeks to figure all that out, and the Master Set vid does come first. So hope you guys enjoyed this brand new edition. So keep staying tuned to see more reveals. And if I hit 1,900 subscribers, I'll show another few sets.